The Joplin Fire and Police Departments partnered with Hideout Harley Davidson and Community Blood Center of the Ozarks. They hosted their inaugural Boots, Badges, and Bikes Community Challenge Blood Drive. This is a fun event where the community gets the chance to come together and support local patients. They even held a vote where people could show their support for the police or fire departments.